so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Yeah, I know, when I compliment her, she won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay, I say, when I see your
here today to witness and celebrate the union of Dave and Angelina in marriage. In the years they have been together, their love and understanding of each other has grown and matured. And now they have decided to live their lives together. Dave and Angelina, today you enter as individuals, but you will leave here as husband and wife.
Angelina and Dave, may you always be able to talk things over, to confide in each other, to laugh with each other, to enjoy life together, and to share moments of quiet and peace when the day is done. May the both of you be blessed with a lifetime of happiness and a home of warmth, understanding. Saying I do means I will. I will support you. I will respect you. I will think less of what I want and more about what you want. I will stand by you no matter what. I'll grow old with you. Grow old along with me, because the best is yet to be. Love never gives up. Love never loses faith, is always hopeful, and endures all things. And that's from the Corinthians. Love is a meeting of two souls, fully accepting the dark and light within each other, bound by the courage to grow through struggle into bliss. The journey of a lifetime has begun. You're two special people who found a special love, and it is a joy to celebrate your happiness. And we wish you a wonderful life together as one.
Thank you.
Nick Angelina to be your lawful wedded wife, promising to love and cherish through joy and sorrow, sickness and health, and whatever challenges you may face for as long as you both shall live.
Thank you.
You, Angelina, take Dave to be your lawfully wedded husband, promising to love and cherish through sorrow and joy, sickness and in health, whatever challenges you may face for as long as you both shall live.
Thank you.
Dave, take this ring. With that, you be wed. Now it's time for the candles of unity. On this day, you make a life together, bringing together your love, your lives, and your families. Most importantly, your children.
Five wonderful boys and two beautiful daughters. I haven't lost a son, I've gained a daughter. Thank you. And so it is my privilege and an honor to give them a marriage blessing. Lord, look with favor on David and Angelina, whom you have united in marriage, and they ask for your help and the protection of the Virgin Mary. They pray that in good times and in bad, that they will grow in love for Rachel. And they were resolved to be one of heart to the bond of peace. Lord, in their struggles, let them rejoice that you are near to help. And in their needs, let them know that you are there to rescue them. In their joy, let them see you are the source and the completion of every happiness. We ask this in Christ our Lord. May God the Almighty Father give you joy. Amen. May the only Son of God have mercy on you and help you in good times and in bad. And may the Holy Spirit always fill your hearts with love. Amen. May Almighty God bless you. The Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Son,
may Almighty God bless you.
Now, by the power vested in me by the state of Connecticut, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss the bride.
Best man, brother of the group, Pink Lynchin.
Introducing bridesmaids and daughters of the bride and groom, Megan Vasca, Alicia Santa Maria, Kelly Blanchett,
my life, obviously, you know, people have come, people have gone, but there's no one like Dave. I've never seen my sister more happy. I've never seen her more complete. I love you. And I'm so glad that you guys found each other, because you guys just complete each other. There's nobody else. You guys are just perfect. Glad you finally found the one. So, I love you both. And I guess we're gonna do a toast. So to Angelina and Dave. That's it, now we're doing a toast. Anybody grab a toast? Sorry guys. A little emotional. Oh, I did want to say one more thing. I found this quote, and not dead, sorry. I found this quote, and I just really feel that it's perfect for you guys. It says, to love someone deeply gives you strength. Being loved by someone deeply gives you courage. And like I said, I love you guys. And I'm so glad that you guys met. Sorry.
Excellent. Give it up for Gina.
Kelly and Shannon, and dedicate this song to all those good times we had with my dad doing blue.
Yeah.